a pretty fair matchup too. Sucker ball.
I can't play singles because I can't.
Peripheral?
No, I can't see half the court.
What's what not even going after you?
Well, I got hit in the eye at 180 miles an hour, squared into me. I was blind for a day.
You got hit here?
Yeah. A week and a half ago, Joe got me. How did he get me one? It just went straight at me. So it compressed the glass into my eye. So I was blind for probably 95% blind after it just happened. And then now I'm about half.
Was it around your eye?
Oh, yeah. That's the eye I should be.
So you had to go out and get the thickest glass you could get.
No, it's just a fluke.
I know, but that says flukes can happen.
So yeah, no. I turned around just as he hit it. It was solid.
Who got it? Who got it? Who was it?
Joe. He pulled the backhand off the wall. I thought it was going to go there, but it just went straight at me. And I just peeked to see. I hit the ball funny, and I wasn't sure whether it was going to chirp off the sidewall or slide back. And it chirped, but I took a peek just to see so I could get out of the way. And by the time I looked, it was too late. He'd already pulled it. So I didn't even see it until it was about 6 inches in front of me.
Did you bleed at all?
Oh yeah, it was like 5 foot of blood everywhere. Crime scene. Blood like this.
It's impressive to me that the lens did not shatter.
It shattered.
If it shattered, you have a piece of your eye.
It won't shatter. They're made not to.
Unless maybe a cheap would shatter, I don't know.
No, it's expensive pair of glasses.
Remember those glasses Victor used to wear? Those?
Oh, yeah. Minion glasses.
I mean, there's one kid that's got these thick glasses that have air because they don't have any lens.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I would play without a lens. Yeah, if I didn't have glasses, I'd have set my eyeball out.
What did the doc say? Just,
He told me to take a week off. I've seen him like 5 times in the last week. It's getting better every time. But the peripheral is probably 30 or 40% gone. I think it'll come back. And the prescription is, I went from a 3 to a 7. And I think I'm back to a 4.5 right now. So I'm not seeing well out of the left eye, really. It's like wearing one contact lens.
It doesn't really hurt on the face. It doesn't really hurt on the head.
Yeah,
hurts on the ear.
It hurts on the ear, but it doesn't, unless I guess you can burst your ear.
I've had my glasses pushed into my eye.
Yeah, I've been hit this way. Usually it's coming and you turn your face.
Pushes in,
but since it was straight at me, I never saw it until it was too close.
Thank you.
of those when we were playing, and he's missing one of them.
We don't miss many of those videos, and that's a shot in the line.
I missed some. I just can't pick the ball up fast enough. If the ball's going to be slow enough, it's not a big deal. When you're playing these guys, they hit it so hard and fast. Maybe it's a tenth of a second, a hundredth of a second, I don't know.
Probably better.
But it doesn't take much. Difference between it and a decent shot and a crack.
Oh, good grab. Yeah, when you're playing with 1.5 vision, you get back, that's kind of tough, especially your dominant. My right eye probably runs 80% of the go. Like if I close my right eye and look at my left, I'm like, it like screams up and says, no, open the other one up. I like. Thank you. See you, man. Good luck with your